Welcome back, guys, to another episode of my City Skylines Let's Play. So yeah, in the last episode we started building our little nature reserve over here. Which I think is definitely pretty good, cool. But we still have to like level up and stuff. Advertisement campaign. Yeah. Let's actually do that. Visitors can see the park at special night tours. Yeah, that is definitely also a thing that we can do. And recycle garbage. Yeah, definitely is also a thing that we should enable over here. Okay. So another thing that we can do is we can make a tour thing, hot air balloon tours. What does all of that stuff mean? Probably where tourists are. Lots of tourists over here and then some spots over here everywhere. But definitely most of the tourism is over here somewhere. Maybe we could get that into here somehow. I would love so. I mean, this garage is probably... Oh, it doesn't actually look that. Like it's unuseful, so there are lots of cars in there actually. I didn't think that this would actually work. Okay, maybe. Why are we losing so much money again? Yeah, well, that's hopefully going to get normal again. Yeah, let's just put this. I don't know. Yeah, we could also put that over here. Okay, hot air balloon tours. So now we can probably monuments. Where are we? We want to get here again. Okay. Sightseeing bus depot. Walking tour point of interest. Walking tour point of interest. Let's do that actually. Create a new line over here. We can go even in here. So let's just do that. Can like go through here. Okay, we can also create a new line. Maybe over here, like this thing's pretty interesting, I guess. This here might also be pretty interesting. Yeah, then you can also have a stop over here. Go visit this thing and then go back. And we can also build a sightseeing bus depot, which would also be pretty cool. Over there maybe, and then we can make a sightseeing tour. So let's start with that also over here. We can go over here again, then there maybe also. Up here then. We can't really fit a stop in over here, sadly, but well, we can get at least close. And then back to where it all started. This thing definitely has to take a pretty long detour, but yeah, well. Okay, I definitely want to see the air balloons though. Where are they? So I threw them into here. Oh yeah, here. No, these are the blimps actually. Come on, I wanna focus, please. Wash your feet, okay. Yeah, but that looks also pretty cool. I mean, they definitely do have pretty big campfires over here, that's for sure. Okay. We are still not a level 2 park, sadly, but we are pretty close. Maybe we also just need a way to for them to park over here. This thing seemed like it would work, so let's just see if this also works over here. Yeah, so this guy obviously now needs electricity. I mean, it's not that obvious, but it does definitely need electricity, okay. Maybe we can also just, like, throw a normal park in here or something. A park with trees directly, like, over here. So in case you can't afford to go in there, you can still, like, walk through the park with trees, which is basically the same. Just has another name, essentially. Oh yeah, so we have a tent camping site, a viewing deck, and a viewing deck too. That's all things that I definitely, definitely want. Let's see, a viewing deck. I mean, this would be perfect over here. Yeah, that's really, really dope. We also need one over here. Where we already have our binoculars or whatever. Pretty cool. This thing also has some, so yeah. These two guys are now pretty much worthless, but I don't care. Dude walking her dog in this case. Cool, now they are camping, campfiring or something like that over there. Okay, we also have our tent camping site. So I just would wanna throw some of those in here as well. Yeah, some tents, a couple of palms in there. I mean, the thing is that you can, like, totally decorate something like that by hand, but you definitely, or at least I definitely don't want to do this because this is just, like, too much time, like, putting things like that everywhere, but that's also, I think, the wrong way. But I mean, just the thing that is possible is pretty, pretty great, I think. That's really cool. I also wanna definitely build a smaller walking way down here without the decorations. Going down here. Oh yeah, this is going up again. This is not what I wanted. Yeah, I kinda hate that it like has to adjust the terrain that much, because if you look at it, like, it tries to make quite a bit of the land flat around it, which I don't really like that much. But the bridges definitely look really, really cool. Can I now? Oh no. I would have wanted to just build like a viewing deck on here. But it doesn't want to put them underwater actually. Yeah, we have to. Get this back onto land here. Can this also go into a tunnel? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Yeah, looks pretty cool. Maybe we can add some trees to just kinda mask things here. I think this is not doing a great job in masking things, but yeah, I don't have my tree brush mod, sadly. Yeah, I don't think if that this looks like too good in this place right here. Okay. So we are still quite a bit away from the next level. But yeah, it looks like there are definitely quite a lot of cars coming here. Okay, traffic is terrible as always. But that just might convince people to actually use the ferry. And yeah, I guess they are like decently, or not so decently full. Yeah, let's also just construct a side entrance here. That might also be a good idea. A side gate. Okay, now we have to, yeah, not in park area, duh. Okay, this looks better. Yeah, we just had to cut through there, but now we can... connect that over here. Okay. Yeah, I think that looks pretty cool. We should probably place some signs over there as well again. Okay. So now let's just do exactly that. Signs were back here, okay. Pretty cool. Lots of people parked in here, even some people that are definitely a little bit too long. Yeah, like this is a mess of a parking garage, but what should I do? Yeah, this right here is actually kinda... Yeah, obviously it's an uneducated adult, which is with a camper, like camping in a tent here. High school student. Yeah, I mean, why not? Who are you? Remove this citizen. Damn. Low wealth adult tourist going to the company. I mean, I think he kinda... is wrong where he is currently. He's maybe a bit lost, but I'm not that sure about that actually. He's definitely also not the fastest. I mean, let's just see if he eventually gets there. That's what I just love about this game. You can just like click a random person and you can look what he's doing, and he's just walking around and doing things. I mean, back in the day, I also played SimCity 4, which I pretty much liked back then, or loved even. And the one thing that I miss in City Skylines is still that you can't, like, drive around in your car and do missions or something like that. Because in SimCity 4, you could actually do, like, police missions or something, and you could drive around your town or fly a chopper around town and stuff like that, which was definitely... really awesome. And I wish that I could just do that in here as well. Maybe one day. Maybe there's even a mod for that, I don't know. But that mod would definitely be pretty cool. I would definitely try that. So if you know a mod that can do that, write a comment down below, I'd say. Oops. Yeah, well, now I lost him. Because I moved my mouse out of, like, the screen, which I have set to, like, go places, but there's, yeah, seems to abort what I was trying before. Okay. This place definitely also needs, like, some lamp or something. Here. can't build one on the bridge, sadly. Here's apparently water, okay. We can just like throw a light in the middle of nowhere, but let's just not do that. Let's just, you know, end the episode right there. This is terribly, terrible traffic again. Wow. Oh yeah, this is not so terrible traffic. I mean, it still is pretty terrible, but not that terrible. So yeah, thank you all for watching. See you all in the next video. Have a great time. Bye bye.